What's going on, everybody? I'm going to play this game called Silence. I've never heard of it. I saw it on Steam and I figured I'd play it. So far, it's sad.
Stay here. It's cramped and dusty. I can hardly breathe. It's horrible.
Until she can handle her claustrophobia.
We'll get through this, Reedy.
Miss Clark said it's not safe here.
Size of a clock.
The only certain thing is death. It's safer than out there, anyway.
Well, we could run and hide in the woods.
No.
Or we could run back to the orphanage. I I'm sure Santa Maria waiting for us.
We're stuck in here. Why don't you understand that? Anyone still out there is going to die. All of them. Little girls aren't invincible. They get blown to pieces too.
Don't scare her.
I didn't mean to. Rainy, I didn't mean to scare you. Rainy, I'm so sorry. Just forget what I said. We're okay. You're safe. I promise. What can I do to comfort Rainy? Maybe there's something nice on. All right, let's do something Miss Clock totally wouldn't approve of.
Today's fighting resulted in mass fatalities with unknown casualties. It is only certain that aerial bombardment has not ceased.
Find the other one. Socks belong together, but there's always one missing. Yeah, it's actually kind of sad. No baubles. Bobblehead. I hate to make a fool of myself. I'll do it for Rainy. Hey, Rainy.
Hello, Sadwick. How's Spot?
Well, ask him yourself when he shows up. Someone like Spot isn't that easy to find.
This is difficult.
This could make a fine sock spot. Ta-da! Today's show is all about audience requests.
I want a story about silence.
Really?
No! Please tell me the story of Spot and Sadwick.
All right. So this is the story of Sadwick.
And his world's silent.
Sure. And his world. Eee-aw. Sorry. Silence. Sadwick was a clown who never laughed.
He also didn't want people to laugh at him.
So he left his grandpa, his brother, and the circus to see the world.
But not alone.
Because with him was his best friend.
Spot. Spot also helped Sadwick. And he did it by changing into all kinds of things.
Eventually, they made their way to the King of Silence.
You need a crown and something for the prosody.
One thing at a time. First, my crown.
The lampshade.
Oh. There it is.
Hey, presto, the King of Silence.
He was a good king.
But he got very sick.
And along with him, the land began to suffer.
Fields withered.
Walls and cities crumbled.
Everything decayed and fell apart. If only the king would recover. Because if he did, so would Silence.
Sadwick wanted to bring him an elixir of life, just as an old oracle had foreseen.
John is not old.
Right. She's pretty timeless, actually.
And mysterious. Where's her crystal ball?
Why, hello there, crystal ball.
Did Shauna have a ball like that?
Sure. Somewhere. The mysterious Shauna foretold that Sadwick was destined to save the king. But also, that he would destroy Silence.
Of course he would never believe that. He wanted to bring an elixir of life to the king, right?
Yes, but when he arrived at the castle, he saw that Shauna was right. Do you remember what awaited him in the throne room?
Watt turns everything around without actually moving.
There was no king in the throne room. Only a mirror.
When Sadwick dared to look into the mirror, he didn't see a sad clown with a bubble hat.
Instead, there was a boy, struck with illness, ready to open his eyes after a long time, or to leave them shut forever.
That boy was you. You were sick and sleeping, and Sadwick's spot in Silence, that was all just a dream.
Yeah.
What did Sadwick do?
He smashed the mirror and doomed his world.
To save you. You were the King of Silence.
Rainy!
Under heavy fire.
Damn it. Rainy? Rainy, are you okay? Rainy!
The artillery bombardment.
Reedy! Where are you?
After months of respite, the battle rekindled. Offensive.
Oh. Rather, what's left of him?
It's strategic offensive.
Reedy! Thank God. The sock I used as spot for my story. Like the egg spot hatched from. Spot? Are you in there?
No.
Greeny! Thank God you're alive! Where are you?
No.
Stupid piece of junk. Keep it down. Shut off already. Shut up.
No.
Greeny. You worthless piece of crap.
Stand by.
Shut up already.
In strategic effect. Heavy casual field.
Just die already.
From the trenches.
Yeah. is that? Turning back, not without Rini. And uh-oh! I could jump over there. If I could overcome my fear of heights, that is. Or my fear in general, for that matter. For Rini. Whoa.
Pretty cool.
Yeah. Another globe wrecked by my hands. Hey, that was only a globe, and I'm not Sadric. The last time I saw that armor, a cook was wearing it. I hope he got out okay.
Give me a hand.
Rini, what are you doing? No, stay right there. Rini! The train I rode through the sky was ruined. Come on, keep going.
Creepy.
The light, the colors, the smell.
Oh, that's gorgeous. This graphics.
Is silence. Whoa. What's with this crap? I dream whatever I want. And I don't want friggin' butterflies and rainbows. I want my sister back. Oh, crap. Shut up. Get down, quick. Why should I hide? What's this about? What are you looking at? You're just some ugly beast in my dream. Nothing more.
Did I die? I guess so. Thank you.
down, quick. Listen to me. Seekers are serious business.
Yeah, I figured as much. What are they seeking anyhow?
More importantly, what are you looking for?
My sister. She's about this size and...
She's brave.
You've seen her?
She took a stroll through the world worm's maw. Its jaws were still twitching.
What? You mean... The worm was still alive?
I don't know how you managed to get out of a world worm alive or even kill it. But I suppose Chance smiled upon you. I hope she keeps smiling, or else you won't get far here. Your sister will be safe, by the way. One of my people is taking her to our secret camp.
Where has she gone?
Can't tell you. That's implied by secret.
What do you mean by one of your people? Hello? Who are you?
Come on.
Hey, wait up!
It's a little troll thing down there.
How did she get up there? And more importantly, how do I get up there? Maybe it can give me a leg up. Or maybe not. How can I get up there without a rope? Even with a rope, I don't think I'd make it. Nice.
Alright, let's see here. I don't want to go to the worm.
Looks like it hasn't seen any water in quite a while.
Can't go that way.
Now and help me? What? Why not? Just you wait. I'll get you out of there. That's how you crack an egg in at the orphanage. Just bonk it against the head of the next kid in line. Not
effective.
Even a scratch. Expected nothing less from a spot egg. Hey, Spot. I know you like flowers. Why don't you come out and take a look? Or take a bite. Look, Spot, delicious mushrooms.
Oh, it's a caterpillar.
Yeah, you're a hungry one. Come on, Spot, you old glutton. Get out of your egg and have a taste. You must be really hungry. As far as I know, Spot isn't an amphibian. A nice warm nest. This is what you need. Whoa! Damn! Just you wait. I'll get that egg in there. Hop out of there, come on! Just you wait. I'll get that egg in there. Looks like it hasn't seen any water in quite a while. Maybe it's afraid.
Alright, let's see if I can get past this part.
It's now or never.
Poor pup.
Hurry up with the hatching, will you? Spot! It's you! It's really you! Come here! Oh, crap! Bad mom! Phew, that was a close call. Nice sprint, though, considering you just hatched. Haven't seen anyone pull that off like you did. All right, let's try the bail out of here. You ready? Maybe try it this way. Wait here, okay? I'll be right back. Why did you take off that fast?
What took you so long?
Where's Reenie?
We'll meet her after I blow up this bridge.
After you what? Do you have a death wish? Did you kill Reenie?
Nonsense! I'm Kyra, leader of the rebels. I'm not a murderer.
All right, all right.
And I won't leave before this bridge is destroyed. Am I clear?
Crystal clear. Why are you telling me this anyway?
Because you'll help me do it. Damn, the lights are out.
And what does that mean?
The Seekers are on the way. Hold this for a second.
Why? What is that?
Just keep pressing it down.
Just to get things straight, that is supposed to be a bomb, right?
Yes.
Ah. All right. You're rebels and you want to blast that bridge. Got it.
Exactly.
Did you take Reenie hostage so I'd be forced to help you?
Yeah, we've been waiting for a long time for a hero like you.
Why should I help?
There are only Seekers and rebels left in this world. Which side do you want to belong to?
What are these Seekers?
They're puppets of the False Queen. They answer only to her.
The False Queen.
Okay, done. It should work now. Do you want to prime it?
Sure.
Get down! Are you kidding me? Why won't the damn thing collapse?
It's held up by that ring. You need to blast it, too.
Well, we have enough explosives, but we don't have a primer. I'll do it by hand.
A suicide bomb? Are you nuts?
No, I'm a patriot.
Oh, crap. If I don't want my ticket to Reenie torn to pieces, I need to find another way to wreck that ring.
Just found a way to wreck that ring.
Looks like it hasn't seen any water in quite a while. I'll leave that to you, Spot. Knock yourself out. Tastes like a sole of a shoe, doesn't it? Yeah, like the meat at the orphanage.
Disgusting.
Oh, damn it! I cut myself! Oh no! I'm gonna get blood poisoning. I'm gonna die! I need to clean this wound, like right now.
Why'd you cut yourself?
Oh, thank God. Clean water! I hope it's not too late.
Alright, let's go back in that tooth.
Pretty stuffed. Looks like he'll burst any second. And then he'd eat it all again anyway.
Alright. Let's find out. How do this?
Wait here, okay? I'll be right back. You're aware that you're gonna die if you detonate that thing without a fuse.
Then I'll die for Calamon.
So what about a fuse? Please fuse.
It's a worm eat worm world. Oh, please! I never want to be reminded of this thing ever again. The only thing you don't like are fart mushrooms. Looks like it hasn't seen any water in quite a while.
Can I go this way at all? No. Alright, let's see if I can find anything up here.
Wait here, okay? I'll be right back. There must be a way to destroy it. What's that for?
It's for distracting the sequence. Can you pass it over?
Sure.
Oops. Great job. That was my last one.
Oh, I'm sorry. What's the deal with the bomb? Are you a terrorist? You want to sabotage the city?
No, I'm trying to save it.
What's the meaning of that stone?
It's Calamar's coat of arms and a greeting to merchants who come to the market.
Probably easier to move that mountain than wrecking this bridge.
No, the chains support the columns. If they're gone, the whole thing collapses.
Well, sorry, I didn't bring my nail file. Rebelling against anyway.
Ever hear of
this?
The
is
false
so difficult.
Queen? No matter how many seekers she swarms us with, we will find her and we will end her.
By this one ring? Welcome to silence. What city is that?
Calamar, my home. It's overrun with seekers. Only a few rebels hold the line. If I don't demolish this bridge, the seekers will get to our camp unhindered, and that would be the end of the resistance. And the end of silence.
Alright, this is very, very difficult. I feel like I've checked everywhere possible to find something to be either a fuse or to blow up or detach the ring. There's gonna be some obvious under some man.
Wow, you really have a green thumb spot. A lot of green thumbs, actually. Remember Sadwith's trick with a cannon? Whoa!
You were flying. That smells terrible.
My subconscious. This one's going to win the park finals.
Alright, so find out if you're gonna get up there. You'll have to use him to expand and pop the ring.
Come on, destroy the ring! What's the matter?
We got 20 seconds, then the Seekers will cross the bridge and swarm the camp.
So what do we do now?
I don't know what you'll do, but I'm gonna hold the bridge as long as I can.
Are you nuts?
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. For Calamar!
What did wrong? This is yeah. Let me try it again.
Come on, destroy the ring. What's the matter?
We got 20 seconds, then the Seekers will cross the bridge and swarm the camp.
So what do we do now?
I don't know what you'll do, but I'm gonna hold the bridge as long as I can.
Are you nuts?
Maybe I'll try to inflate them, and then right...
Ten.
Nine. Maybe that was too early.
Yes! Yes!
How did you do that? I think I might be impressed.
That's right.
And I think I'm only dreaming.
And now, to the camp. Your sister's probably already there.
Come on, what are we waiting for?
This way.
You knew the way, but we're going in circles. Why don't we wait for my brother?
That's why, young lady. On top of that, your growling tummy tells me you're hungry, and all the provisions are accounted.
My tummy isn't growling.
Must have been mine then.
Dang, Hagrid changed.
Just a second. I think I can remember the way.
Alright, so I'm gonna stop there. That's episode 1. I'm gonna come back with another one in the next couple days.